You may not like it. I've been coming since then. But that is your issue. You need to repent. You need to repent. The church doesn't dress me. I dress myself. You need Jesus Christ. You need to repent of sin. And as for you, where is he? If you don't repent, you will die and go to hell. And I love you. I don't want you to go to hell.
There is no repentance.
Yes.
There is no repentance.
I care about your soul.
I love Jesus more than you.
You Muslims,
there is no repentance.
You need to repent of your sin.
Jesus is telling us not to go.
Because he cares about you. Who told you?
The Bible.
Who told you?
John 20,
which Bible?
Read John 20. Read John 20. Read. Read John 20.
This man is confused.
Read.
What did you
John 17, 20.
Look in Ghana. Let me show you, look at Ghana. You see, the pastor is taking pants of people.
That's it.
I'll show you.
You see this man? This is a lie.
I'll show you.
This is a lie.
I'll show you.
This is a comedy.
Oh my!
It is not church.
Look at the lie.
You see, look, I told you. Moses lies. A comedy. That's comedy. That's comedy. Comedy.
In the Ghana church.
That is not true. That is comedy.
Women
go and check on the internet.
Women.
It's a comedy.
Look.
That is a comedy.
Look,
you are a liar.
Look.
You are a liar. You are a liar. You are a liar.
Look at the
video. You got a lie here.
Look.
That is a lie.
Read
that is a lie.
I said,
it's a lie. No, don't push me. That's a lie. You're a liar. You went and brought a comedy. You brought comedy. That's a comedy. That is a comedy.
Even here.
It's a comedy. It's not true. I told him, Jesus loves him.
Jesus.
I love him too. I told him I care about him. He needs to repent of sin.
Hello.
What's your name?
Read John 20.
You don't have to be your name.
No. I don't have to.
John.
Read John 20:17.
I can take you to Brixton Church.
Read John 20:17.
Friday night and Saturday night is a nightclub, and Sunday there is a bottles and everything outside, and they have got church service.
Let's come here. Don't run away. Come back here.
Read. Listen.
Come
read.
Yeah. I'll show you.
John 20:17. Listen.
Now he says, as you read it.
Yes.
After I read it, I will explain what it means, not what you think.
No. What is there?
And I'm going to tell you.
Read.
John 20:17.
Yes.
Touch me not, Jesus
who
said.
Say that?
Jesus said it. For I am not yet ascended unto my Father. But go to my brethren and say to them. Go to my brethren and say to them, I ascend unto my Father and to your Father. To my God and your God.
Is one God.
What is wrong?
Calling someone God.
What is wrong?
Are you still thinking that
let
God?
Me answer you. Let me answer you. Let me answer you. Don't run away. Don't run away. Come back here. Don't run away. Come and stand there.
Okay.
Don't run away. Don't be a chicken.
Yes.
Yeah, man.
Okay.
Now, watch it. Watch it. That statement Jesus made is one of the greatest statements that bless humanity.
He said, "Go to his
Father." Do you know why?
And his Father is our own.
Because Jesus died for us. He shed his blood for us.
Where did you say that?
He came to save us. And you know what?
Show me the verse.
When he resurrected, he showed himself to human beings before ascending to heaven to present himself to the Father. And I'm saying to you, he said it himself.
Where?
He said, "Don't touch me yet." And if you watch in a few verses, he says, "Now, why? Listen,
listen. This one is confused.
Can't even wait.
I and the Father are one.
Yes.
So
listen,
Oh, what's Alpha and Omega?
Listen. Don't run away. Don't be confused.
What is Alpha and Omega?
Listen to me.
Jesus.
Listen. Why are you running? Why would you listen?
Father Abraham, I am.
What's the meaning of that?
My point to you.
Before Jesus was, I am.
And the Jews. Like you.
You are never. You are. You will die like
a. Why?
You will die. I will die. You will die.
What does it mean?
He has existed. He pre-existed before that time.
Why? Because
we
all have been created. We are with Allah.
That is a lie. That is a lie.
Anyone can come.
That is a lie.
Not just God.
That is a lie. That is a lie. Because the scripture says we have a beginning and we have an end.
Amen.
And if you have a beginning, there was a time when we began. When you are conceived in your mother's womb, no. Jesus pre-existed.
Who said that?
The scripture says, in the beginning was the Word.
What?
And the Word was with God. And the Word was God.
Word.
The same was in the beginning with God. All things were made by Him. And without Him was not anything made that was made. Even in the Quran, the Quran speaks about the Word. The Quran calls Jesus the Word of God.
Listen.
The Quran calls Jesus the Word of God. So in the beginning was the Word and the Word was with God. Who is the Quran talking about?
And the Word was with God.
Yes.
And the word was God.
Yes.
Let us replace the word with Jesus. In the beginning was Jesus.
Yes.
So that's not Jesus at the beginning.
Yes.
What has not got to begin? Then Jesus.
In the beginning was
No. In the beginning. You are misquoting.
And the word was Jesus.
You are misquoting.
And the word was God.
Speak with
the truth.
Speak to the truth. Speak to the truth.
Let me finish. Listen.
One thing.
This man said that.
Yes.
Jesus God simply because he said.
Yes.
In the beginning was the God.
Amen.
In the beginning was the Word.
Yes.
And the Word was his God.
Yes.
And the Word was
God.
God.
Yes.
Let us see if Jesus is God.
Yes.
God, according to the Bible, God is eternal. It hasn't got the beginning or end. According to the Bible. So let us replace this by Jesus.
Yes.
In the beginning was
Jesus.
Means that Jesus has the beginning, yeah?
And Jesus. No, he said in the beginning. Wait.
In the beginning.
You didn't even think about it.
Listen.
In the beginning was. Let me ask you. No. In the beginning, present, yes. Was. What does that mean?
It's a past.
So he was there before the beginning.
Let me finish.
No, answer me. He was there before the beginning. You said it yourself.
And then
in the beginning was. So he was there before the beginning.
See now? Doesn't want to listen.
No, that's what you said.
Let me finish.
You said in the beginning was. If you are speaking English, yeah?
Finish.
That means he was before the beginning.
Listen.
So it's not the beginning.
Let me finish.
Yes.
Listen to me.
Yes.
He said that because Jesus said, in the beginning was the God, is the Word. And Word was with God, and God was.
Now you're confused.
No.
You're all over the place.
No, in the beginning was.
In the beginning was.
Let me finish.
Not is. In the beginning was.
Let me finish. And the Word was with God.
Yes.
In the beginning was Jesus.
Yes.
And Jesus was with God.
Genesis
and Jesus
15,
was
the Word of the Lord.
Yes.
Was what?
Was
God.
Yes. Yes. Yes.
God in the past. Have you ever seen God in the past? Was a God.
Yes. Was because
God,
because he was before.
God in the
time. He was before.
The time God.
He was
and
before.
Listen. At the beginning.
No, you're confused. What are you saying?
I said.
Explain it.
In the beginning was God, isn't it?
Yes.
In the beginning was Word.
Mm-hmm.
According to the Quran in the Bible, the Word was B.
What does that mean? What are you saying?
B. The word B. The Quran says that if Allah wants something, just a beat it and it is.
Yes, so what about it? What does that got to do with he was before? What you are saying, we are speaking about time, yeah? He was before time, yeah? And you are confused, you are saying, you are not trying to say what? If Allah wants something, he says
and listen, they want to make Jesus God that they are fooling themselves.
He is God.
They are fooling themselves.
You can't change it.
Let me tell you something.
You can't change it.
Listen to the next one. And the everything has been done by he.
Yes.
How can in English,
yes,
the word,
if Allah
you can use the pronoun he for word.
He is idol.
Not he.
Who said, no. When you are speaking about a personality, the word was a personality.
Because you want to make it Jesus.
The word was a personality. Not an it.
Listen.
Not an it.
Okay.
The word was a personality.
Read the verse 15.
Why are you confused? Verse, why are you confused?
Read verse 15.
But I'm saying to you, you mentioned right now. Yeah.
And they said that
earlier on, you were mentioning.
David saw him.
Yes.
And what about it?
You're confused.
Read the book.
You're confused.
Read your book.
Let me say this.
Listen. They say that in that same verse,
you're confused.
In that chapter, they say in verse 15 that David saw
Christ. Yes. Yes.
And if you go to 18,
yes,
they say that no one has ever seen God.
Yes.
If David saw him,
yes,
then it's not God then. Because no one has ever seen God.
Let's speak about the context.
Yes. That's what it says.
Speak in the context.
That's context now.
No. You are taking it out of context. David saw him in a vision.
Not vision.
In a vision.
Don't lie.
Well, you need to understand because that particular reference mentioned David saw him. It mentions that David was a prophet, and as a prophet, he saw the coming of Messiah.
Listen.
So, what don't you understand about that?
Don't lie.
You are confused. I read my Bible, but you are confused.
Who call your Bible the Bible then? Who call the Bible?
Give me there's an English word for the scriptures.
Who give it the name Bible? That's my question.
I'm saying to you,
who give
you Bible is an English word for the scriptures.
What about
what don't you understand?
Who called the Quran?
Who called the Quran? See, there you are lying again.
It's done.
You are lying. Lie.
Surah Yasin.
Lie. That is a lie.
Allah called
that
the Quran
is a lie.
He called us Muslim.
And you know what?
He called it religion Islam.
My word to you.
Your book.
My word to you.
Your book is nameless.
You don't want to tell you. You don't want to. It's called the word. The word. Our book is called the word.
What?
The word.
Which word?
What you call the Bible is called the word.
Which word? Who said that?
I told you.
The book calls itself the word.
What did you call it?
The word.
What is it? Where?
The scriptures.
Why are you calling the Bible?
He says, read the scriptures.
Why are you
in them they speak of me.
Why are you calling the Bible then?
Because it's just a name to give to it. What's the big deal?
Who called the Bible in Greek?
But I'm saying this to you. I'm saying this to you. What you are saying won't change the truth. Jesus Christ is the word of God.
Is what?
Jesus Christ is the truth of God.
It's not
Jesus
God.
Christ is your
God.
Savior.
That's what the Quran
He's
says.
Your Savior.
Quran says that one creation is just the word.
But the word is God.
And the word be also is the
Bible. The word is God.
The Bible in Genesis says that.
The word is God.
Let us be three.
The word is God.
God created everything.
Look at what you said. Yeah, you said. Let me ask that question. I like what you said. You said right now. No, go away. You said right now.
Yes.
That God just said.
And it is.
Okay. So let's think about what you said.
Even me.
No, wait.
Just said,
wait. I like what you said.
Everyone.
You said God said. What did God say?
Be.
But what is be?
Be means that be.
And isn't be a word?
Boom.
Isn't be a word?
Yes. No.
You see, that is the explanation.
What's the verb?
God said. The word.
Which
That's
word?
The word.
Which word?
Be. You said it's a be. And so that is God.
Jesus.
So let me
be.
Let me ask a question.
Mary, be.
Are you different from your words?
Abraham, be.
You and your words are one.
So
that is why, as a liar, you and your words, you speak a lie. You are a liar because you speak lies.
Bible,
you and your word are one.
Bible,
but God is true.
Bible,
so God speaks His word.
That's the
His word is one. God and His word are one. But you don't know that.
In the Bible,
you're confused.
You can have sex with your own mother.
You're confused.
In the Bible, what do
you are completely confused.
You can have sex with everyone.
And watch it.
Except virgin.
You need Jesus.
How do you know someone is a virgin?
You need a Messiah.
How do you know someone is a virgin?
You need Jesus.
You have to try our first.
You must give your life to Jesus.
Who is Jesus?
He's your Savior.
Jesus
is your Savior.
And me, I want to give myself to
Jesus. Jesus is your Savior. You need Jesus.
I have to give myself to Allah that
you need
away.
Jesus.
Not Him.
One.
I cannot do nothing.
Let me ask you a question.
Jesus said,
I
cannot
do question.
Yeah.
I always ask Muslims this question.
Yeah?
I said to them, there is only one God.
Yes.
Yeah?
Allah, yes.
One God. Now, we Christians know God as the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Who call you Christian?
So let me ask a simple question.
Show me the verse.
I want to ask you a simple question.
Show me the verse. Me. I can go
why?
Show you the verse where
that
I
was.
Call Muslim.
That
show
was.
Me the verse that you are calling Christian. Show me the verse.
Okay.
Where
I am a believer in Jesus Christ.
No. Show me the verse.
I'm asking you. I am a believer. I am a believer.
And I say, give me
I am
the verse
a believer.
Where
and I'm saying to you, it is in the scripture, but I won't mention it. But
verse.
I'm saying to you, I am saying to you, I am a believer.
Show me the verse. Show me the verse.
I am a believer.
Show me the verse that your people call you are called Moses.
In Antioch.
What? Who call you that in Antioch? Who call you that? Jesus? God? Pagan.
Well, there you are.
I'm
see,
the verse.
You are confused.
Why?
But let me ask you. What is 1 × 1 × 1?
I don't know what it is.
No, I'm asking you. Answer me.
No. This plus.
Times
no.
What?
One plus
times
one.
Times one.
So listen.
See, look, it's pushing me.
For them
he's
is
running
God.
Away.
No.
Muslims in speaker's corner. They will tell you 1 × 1 × 1 = 3.
Only speak to God.
You need to go
and
to school and learn.
When the
you need God. Jesus.
The kid Jesus.
Jesus died for you to set you free.
Who said that?
You need Jesus.
Give me
and you must be saved.
Give me this.
If you don't repent, you will die and go to hell. He loves you.
Okay.
Give your life.
They ask
and I'm going to put your hand in my mouth.
They ask Jesus. He
doesn't know.
Why God doesn't know? Why do God
Sorry.
Doesn't know?
Sorry.
Why God doesn't know?
I don't know what this is. I only
hello, hello, hello. Hello. Jesus. That's it. All right. Rapper.
Yes.
Okay.
Then all your problems are over. Amen. Jesus Christ is the King.
You know, yeah, good. One thing I will say in speaker's corner. Is that we love Muslims. We love Muslims so much. That is why we're here to share the truth with everybody. Anybody who will listen, we are here to share the truth. We are not against Muslims, but we are against the lies of Islam. Islam cannot be true. I mean, if you look in the scriptures, God spoke through prophets. God is the God of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob. That is not in Islam. There is no mention of Prophet Muhammad. And so today we'll be speaking and discussing with Muslims and telling them, repent of your sin, believe the gospel, and come to Jesus Christ, and you'll be saved. Because we love you. God loves you too. We are not against you. We care about you. Believe the gospel, and you will never be the same again. Because Jesus Christ is the only way. Jesus Christ is the only truth. And Jesus Christ is the only life. Give your life to Him, you will never be the same again. God bless you. Praise the Lord.